Welcome to Amiga Gold for another classic Amiga gameplay video. And boy, am I excited for today's game, I sure am. We are going to play the classic action-adventure game called Moonstone. A Hard Day's Night from 1991. It was published by Mindscape and designed by Todd Prescott and Rob Anderson. This is a masterpiece. I'm still to this day completely mind blown about how in-depth this game is, how comprehensive it is. The map is magnificent, the different mini games. This game is really, really Amiga Gold when we're talking about it. I have assigned two knights to enter the world of Moonstone, so hopefully we'll get some success. Sir Mad and Sir Scientist will now enter the world of Moonstone. Wish me luck.
Not a bad start. Okay.
Oh, my God.
timing.
So this was Moonstone, A Hard Day's Night from 1991, and my two knights for sure had a rough time in this adventure, but we did have some success on the way. We did manage to loot a couple of enemies. The thing about this game, it's not that much about speed in the gameplay. Just like modern games, everything is so quick and fast, and that could be incredible, entertaining and funny to play as well. But Moonstone, it's all about timing. You can play this game so many times to learn how to time your attacks, and it's still so freaking difficult. I hope I will finish it someday, but it was such a blast from the past for my personal belief. Let me hear in the comments if any of you guys have completed Moonstone. I'll take my hat off to you, because it is challenging, at least. I'll be back with many more gameplay videos. Thank you for watching Moonstone, A Hard Day's Night today. My name is The Mad Scientist, or should I say Sir Mad and Sir Scientist in my split personality. Please consider hitting the like and the subscribe button if you want to see some more gameplay videos for the old Amiga 500 on Amiga Gold.